That hour you spent stuck on the Parkway West the other day was more than just an annoyance. It cost you money. Traffic reporter Tricia Pittman shows us the most congested roads in Pittsburgh and tells us the time and fuel they're taking away from you.
Everything comes at a cost, and as a new report highlights congested routes in the Pittsburgh area, the State House is fighting over funding to help alleviate that congestion.
A report from the nonprofit group TRIP says Pittsburgh commuters waste $1 billion a year in drive time and fuel.
You know, the construction's terrible and they need to put in more roads.
The state Senate has already passed a $2.5 billion transportation funding bill. Now the House is debating the cost to taxpayers. The bill calls for adding as much as 25 cents per gallon in gas taxes.
I don't think anybody likes gas price increases.
According to TRIP research, the most expensive congested corridor in our area is Route 19 through the Liberty Tubes to Crosstown Boulevard and onto the Parkway North. Congestion here costs rush hour drivers 158 hours, 68 additional gallons of gas, and $56 weekly. Second is the Parkway West from 2230 to the Fort Pitt Bridge. Drivers along this route waste 142 hours, 61 additional gallons of gas, and $50 weekly.
Making the roads a little wider, whatever they can do to improve that, I'm for that as well. But there's a price for it, obviously.
And while we would all like to see less congestion, keep in mind if this transportation funding bill does go through, it could mean an additional $100 fee tacked on to some traffic violations. Tricia Pittman, Channel 11 News.
Thanks, Tricia. And the study also cited 5th and Forbes between downtown and Oakland, Route 228 between Lovi Road and Route 8, and Route 51 between the Parkway West and the South Hills as some of our areas most congested.